Hello, welcome. My name is Onyinye Okechukwu. I have a YouTube channel, Life Upgrade TV. So in this channel, what do? We teach you a lot of ways you can make money online and some digital skills that you can use to make your life better, okay? That's what we do on our channel. So we have a lot of value. We're always giving in our channel. So please, before I dive into what we have today, I would like you to please subscribe to the channel because you stand to gain a lot of things. Opportunities available online. You can leverage on to make money. So today, quickly, we're going to look at how to format Amazon books. I believe you must have heard of Amazon. It's a global market where you can publish short books, low content books or no content books such as journals or evergreen books, which I can call health books, relationship books. There are lots of books you can publish on Amazon. Okay, so but we have to format them. Without formatting, proper formatting, the Amazon way, your book cannot be accepted. So this is what we call a create space done for you template. A create space done for you template is actually an app. Okay, maybe in a subsequent class I will introduce the app to you, but this is a simple way of formatting your book. Is that it has been done for you. All you need to do is to copy and paste. Copy your manuscript, which you must have typed and done with Microsoft Word, because Amazon accepts Microsoft Word. So you just copy and paste. Now watch me do this. I'm going to just delete book title and give my own title. Let's say Depression Remedy. Depression Remedy. That's my own title. Can you see that? Author's name, you come down, delete, type in your name. Onyinye. Onyinye. Okechukwu. So it's as simple as that. If you don't format your book this way, look at copyright, author's name. Amazon will not accept that. 2022. Onyinye. Onyinye. Okechukwu. This is very, very vital. All right, reserve. Look at ISBN for Amazon. For Amazon, Kindle eBooks. Okay, Kindle eBooks don't have ISBN. But when you're publishing a paperback, you'll be given an ISBN by Amazon. Okay, we're going to look at that in our masterclass, how you can actually get an ISBN. And in my subsequent videos also, I will show you that. So dedication, all you need to do, copy your dedication you've typed and insert. Look at the table of contents, delete the chapter name and insert your own chapter name and put the page. Acknowledgement, you keep doing that. Look at your first chapter, okay? Let me just... So come here, chapter name. Is it chapter one, chapter two? Do that. One. You can see? It's already done for you. Then below that, what do? You type the title of your first chapter. Maybe what is, or the concept of depression. The concept of depression. So you keep doing that. Depression. So that's that. You just keep doing that. Then here, book title. You type all the titles. So it's as simple as that. As you are deleting all these, you are pasting all the manuscripts you have typed already using Microsoft. So it's as simple as that. Now let's scroll to the end. You keep doing that. Then the end is about the author. must have written something, a very short profile about yourself and the book. So all you need to do, paste it there and it's done. So if your book is not formatted this way, Amazon will not accept that. And please take note, your Kindle ebook must not be less than 24 pages. That's the acceptable, you know, form. Without it being up to 24 pages, Amazon will not accept that. It could be more than, but it can't be less than 24. So please, if you are watching us, this is Life Upgrade, okay? We are specialties in bringing a lot of opportunities available online to you. Not only that, we kind of write books for people, or we help people format and open accounts on Amazon, upload their books. So there are lots of things we do. And in this channel, we're going to be teaching you lots and lots of things, bringing opportunities available out there to make money. So please don't forget to click the subscription icon and the bell icon so that you'll be notified anytime we upload any new video, any value added video, okay? And please do us well by giving us a thumbs up and go to the comment section. You're free to ask your question, and any question asked will be attended to. Thank you so much. Take care of yourself. Bye-bye.